What does the word greater mean?
It's a regular school day at Erwin Montessori School.
I didn't say greater. I said less or least.
First grade students in Karen Wallace's class are studying math, but 1 year ago, things didn't add up for these students.
Wow, emotions were just unbelievably sad. It was just very difficult to see that.
Erwin Montessori was one of three schools badly damaged by this tornado.
When I first walked into school, it was just unbelievable. I cried. It was just almost like impossible. I could not believe this had happened. Windows broken, ceilings had caved in. It was just, it looked like a tornado had hit it.
The state of the school, not the only problem for Principal Deborah Barker.
One of the first things that I thought about was the families that we know that live in the area.
How are we going to help our families with what has just occurred mentally and things that they need inside their homes?
Part of that recovery was finding new schools for students to attend.
That decision had to be made pretty quick because we were in the midst of school time at that point.
Chief Operating Officer Scott McCulley knew it was critical to regain a sense of normalcy by relocating these students, a decision that involved several factors, the most important being finding schools that were better than the ones they had been in. Erwin Montessori moved to Alamance Elementary, about 15 minutes away.
It was like a whirlwind. Everything happened so fast. We had so much support, so much help. And so we were able to start school that following Monday, and it was unbelievable.
School staff worked around the clock to make sure the new classrooms were ready physically and teachers were prepared emotionally.
We know if the staff was not, then they would not be able to give anything to the kids that were coming back that had lots of emotional issues and concerns about what had happened.
The transition from this to this went as smoothly as anyone could have hoped.
The adjustment was positive because we were positive, the teachers. We embraced our students. We listened to them. We talked to them.
He chomps the biggest number. So what would be a synonym for chomps?
Now, 1 year later, Erwin Montessori students and teachers are settled into their routine.
As the saying goes, bloom where you're planted. So we are blooming where we are planted.
The future is unclear for Erwin Montessori, but for now, the United Alamance Wolves and Erwin Eagles are displayed proudly on this mural in the lobby.
Our slogan has been Together We Can, and I think we are showing that together we are stronger. Together we are stronger.